stay here and guard the Centaur. Dom, you come with me.
What's up with that? You expecting an attack on the ghost town?
These days, Baird, you should expect anything. We'll keep you posted.
So why would they build a base way out here? What are we looking for anyway?
Not sure. Though I got a bad feeling we'll know it when we see it.
But if this place has answers, why would they be looking into it now? Doesn't make sense.
Yeah, governments rarely do. Wretches, maybe. Couldn't tell.
A lot of open space and rooftops around here. Watch for snipers.
This place doesn't look like an outpost. More like a warehouse.
Probably just a facade. They've obviously been hiding something here.
Yeah, but what?
We'll find out soon enough.
Looks like some stranded might have been here.
Smells like the plumbing's out. This place is a mess.
Plumbing definitely does not work.
Control, this is Delta. Do you copy?
Delta, this is Command. Do you have something to report?
No. Trying to reach Control.
Control is offline for now, Delta. You'll report directly to Command. Keep us posted. Over.
Roger that. Delta out.
We're screwed.
Jameson Depot. Proper identification is required for entry.
You gotta be kidding me.
I'm sorry, but proper identification is required for entry. Good day.
Jack, rip this door, pronto. Forget it, Jack. We're gonna have to blow this thing open. Bear, can you get a blast charge ready?
Of course. Regular or extra strength?
Extra strength. We'll recon till you're ready.
Roger, boss man. Bear it out.
Let's see if we can find some power. Stay alert.
Flamethrower, sweet. Think it still works?
Never know till you try.
Remember Carmine was always talking about fire? He would have loved that thing.
Yeah. And burned our asses with it.
Rest in peace, Carmine.
Try this out.
Should we try that door again?
No, it's not a power issue. It's clearance.
Let's just get back to the Centaur.
Come get me.
Check it.
The word.
Some kind of security door we need to bypass.
Bypass? You mean you're gonna blow that shit up?
Exactly.
It's all ready, Marcus. Just make sure you get your ass outside of the blast radius, and whatever you do, don't drop the gun.
Gotcha. We'll let you know how it goes.
Oh, we'll know.
Man, if I knew extra strength was this heavy, I would have asked for regular.
Jack, see what you can do.
Ah, shit! Starseal! Jack, you know what to do!
Nice!
Bring it!
Identification?
Oh yeah, I got some identification for you.